smell fairly good there now. I've done the first mix fairly thick. I didn't put much thinners in it. Just try and build up all the crap in here. And where the scratches were, they're kind of coming through, so. I'll come back to that. Yeah, I've done a thick the first one, just kind of cover all the plastic bits a bit better. And then the second one, then I added like 20% thinners into the primer, just to get it flat as I could, just so I wouldn't have much sanding to do, try and get the orange peel out of it. But what I'm going to do is just lightly sand here, until I start to break through. And when I'm priming the truck body, I'll probably reprime all these. I'll just try and get them as flat as I can. I might fill them a bit. And here where the dent was, the dent is there. You see it there. I'm half thinking I might just leave it. I was going to fill it up, but I think I'm just going to leave it. It's not that much of a deal, big deal to me. I'll see how I go. I can always fill it and reprime it when I'm doing them. All right, that's it there. I'll probably end the video here, depending on how long it is.